me save just to be sure. Look at my guilt. Hey, Muck, what was the speedrunner's time?
Bless thief.
Probably, look, hour and a half?
Until...
...147? Sheesh. I find it interesting, though, because... You get your pick your starter weapon right, so I'm guessing that changes, like where things are going, because with SNC, we'll just call it that. Like I didn't know that it was based on that weapon to teleport on those mirrors. You can do that semi early on if you start with that weapon, and it's with big skips. Like cheating skips or just like shortcuts. Glitches already? Achievement. Oh, that's interesting. I didn't know there was two. That's interesting. Fly up on your sword? On your base weapon? Some cancel animation on your blade downwards technique, you just move up. That's funny. Seems complicated. No, I am disappointed, because it feels like not every enemy has a unique execution kill. Like some of them, of course, you have your little thorns or whatever that, you know, it wrap around and it closes in on them. But it does that, like, similar animation for multiple enemies. What door are we opening? I need to get back at you, sir. Let's see. Let's take a quick look-sees here. What is this? Well, I don't want to see what's on the top of the tower, but that's funny. The things people come up with. We'll see if it gets patched out. Jeez. What did I miss over here? Damn, that damage. Something like that should be patched. Let's go save the game. Neat. Oh, I love this part of the game when they do this. They only did it once in the last game, and we've already seen it one more time in this game. Well, you know what? Screw it. It may just loop back around, so that's fine. Please let me have a fight in the shadow. Aww. New enemy. Thank you. a torrent, they say. I guess this means if you have two stocks that you can take a hit and it won't lose anything. Hold it and use it like a flamethrower, eh? Oh, can't do anything here. Oh, we climbed up on the little mech's wax tower. Made it. What? Oh, that's such a bad thing. Oh. Oh, I've never seen you before. You a fatty. Music is so good. Cool, we're gonna get hot wax damage. Ah, oh, wrong one. Damn it. That's so much crap. Wow. So is it, does it just do more damage if you end up getting two stocks on this? Stay close to an enemy, duck and tap attack with. Oh, come on. No, I didn't want to go back. What? Oh. It's a good thing I saved the game right then and there. It auto saves when you hit it. So, ah, damn it. There's no warp point. Oh. Well, there is a warp point, but I gotta do all that. Did you talk to the nun sisters? Yes. Twice. Wood.
Oh, these vanishes like the morning dew.
Are they going to say you can teleport to any pier? Of glows. Know that you. You found six? I only found, I think, five. Unequipped all of them. Dodging cooldown.
Now. Is it so? That's now.
Wait, when did this show up? Right on time. It all works out. This is over here. What was this? That's right, I can't do this yet because for some reason I don't get the height. It'll come back around over there. Although I do find it interesting, though. That there's some type of switch that I need to hit that I don't know where it is. Try from the other side. Don't I already have one of these? I don't even... I'll figure it out. Thank you. Well, I guess what I'm gonna get next is this. Yep. And I think that's all the abilities. Except for maybe one. Oh, it's not even a platform, it's a loop. It's a loop hoop I gotta grab. I have to do it in order. Alright, sorry, I gotta take this call again. Hold on. What is happening here? I was trying to hold my composure while I was on the phone. Wow. This baby's being fed the wrong way. Wow.
Penitent one.
Please don't give me a strike.
Here is the vengeance of the grievous one.
Did he just have surgery? Look at that scar on the top.
My name is Cesario.
Oh my goodness. What am I looking at?
For asking for milk to flow from this loined breast. For begging for food for this child of mine.
Yep.
Cruel grace has manifested itself.
Yep.
I can still...
Careful what you wish for.
Voice in the echo that seeks an outlet upon this earth. Supplication becomes punishment, and punishment itself becomes holy and pure. There is no more forgiveness for me, but perchance there might be for my child. Find the wax seeds and plant them before me.
Are we gonna be able to put this on YouTube and Twitch?
Will sprout sisters who will watch over my office.
Hashtag free the nipple.
While I go, wherever the will of the miracle wishes to take me.
Why are you bleeding out of your mouth? Stop biting your lip. Had pixelated titties? Well, this is pixelated everything else. That was something else. I was not expecting anything like that. I really had to hold my composure there. Oh boy. Woo! I don't think my stomach can take that. That was something else. Was that your... Muck, do you have a saved reaction? You have a video of that? Because it was probably the same as mine. Maybe if not better. Yes. Where's the blue one? Oh, the blue one's not here. I thought the blue one would be here. Literally back to where we were just at. Increases elemental resistance. Let me find it. Oh boy. I think he'll kill me in one hit. I see a running animation, or it just looks like it's running when you're like close to the ground. Oh no, that's what it did. Oh, what the? Okay, now we have this item so we can do the other things. Alright, what kind of bee are we gonna find out? Oh. Chancellor Palpatine? Oh, what's. Ooh, what the? Freaking pulsating too? You can stay in place for that? That's cool. Something's about to happen. What is happening? nothing you can do to dash through that, huh? Can't shoot it upwards? Oh, that's so dumb. And Muck, how do you plan on doing this without getting hit? Who are you? Was I not allowed to dash through that? What the heck? I was right at the end of that. Damage. Oh. Is that just one of those things where you just have to kill the boss? I just can't be comfortable in this chair right now. Maybe I need to sit on a pillow. That sucks. No, did the game crash? Come on. My computer doing too much. My game crashed. Up. I thought everything else crashed. Well, let's restart the game. Let's let it load. Alright, I think the game had a break. Alright, game, can we not crash? Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. I went to freaking get out of the way right then and there. So that's what it is, you just gotta kill the boss. Cause I don't know if you can dodge that volcano spire. You've acquired 4 marks of the martyrdom. You've received 4 out of 5 keys.
Gaze of an innocent, looking for a glimmer of hope in the visage of so much desolation. It took nay more than that for the shape of a heart to be molded out of the air itself. Behind the most wondrous clouds that did turn the sunset crimson. Oh, innocent vision, you madeth the mirage true, relying on pure faith. 'Twas then that the miracle gained its last chance.
Be free, Raven.
Dove, who borrows thine color from the raven, escape your gilded prison.
Black doves. Oh, that's so cool. I just want that to be my background on my computer screen. Beginning of the game. Wow.
Penitent one, you emerge from the tower that has always been believed to have been severed. But a few among us know that in truth, it was the miracle that nailed it face down. Cast your eyes upon our... Until...
Wait, why? Why am I not allowed to climb up there? That's so dumb. I have to redo that boss fight. Damn it. That's crap. Oh, I don't have to do it. Wow. Okay, they gave me this one. I had to redo the fight last time I died like that. Wow. Hey everybody, thank you so much for watching my video. Hit that like button down below. Don't forget to subscribe. Hit the notification bell and check out my other videos I got right here. I will see you on the next one. Until next time, peace.